The U.S. dollar, safe haven? Yes. U.S. dollar weaker over time? Yes, if the Fed continues with its policy of keeping interest rates low and lower for the foreseeable future, as they mentioned at the Jackson Hole Symposium. They made very clear they're going to do whatever is necessary to help the U.S. economy in this COVID crisis. Does that change the safe haven status of the dollar? Not in the least. It's still the strongest economy in the world that it represents. It's still the world trade vehicle. So if you put that all together and you get the oscillations back and forth, does it really matter? We saw the euro recently go to 120. We'll hear news about that coming up now from Ms. Lagarde as she sets the monetary policy for Europe. But they probably don't want to see the euro get too strong, otherwise they can't get inflation going.